Today's Friday, the 20th of August, 2021. And apparently this is day 500, but like I stated, you know what's 500 songs in a row? Well, it's 500 songs in a row, but still have a feeling of just getting started. But this 500, you know, it's a number. I wanted to do something special and do one I've never really done because it's almost too perfect. And when a song is almost too perfect or too perfect, chances are that you, yeah, blow it right. Anyway, this song is When I Dream. It's written by Sandy Mason Theoret, and there's lots of versions of it. But the ultimate would be this one. On the 70s vinyl by Jack Clement. It opens with this Gone Girl, yeah. Also a title track for a album of Johnny Cash. It contains It'll Be Her, done on that same album by Johnny Cash. There's a John Prine cover, There She Goes. There's a cover of Waylon and Willie's Good Hearted Woman. We Must Believe in Magic. There is, that's the song that Cash did on this 1982, The Adventures of Johnny Cash, again produced by Jack Clement. And this A-side closes with this When I Dream. This is, if you don't know it, I uploaded it years ago, this vinyl version, because it wasn't on YouTube at the time. Maybe now there's others. Well, there's one on the Expat Blues channel, and I can't even reach that, but I'm going to try. It's originally in E flat, but I'm going to take it to E in this position. Now let me try. I could have a mansion or a tire and a tree. I could have all the gifts I want and never say please. And I could fly to Paris, oh, it said mine. I can be the singer. To take me to the moon. And I can put my makeup on and drive the crowd insane.